Hi, I am Eleni Bioni, CEO of Touch to Touch Startup. The educational curriculum of teaching institutions like music educators who have inclusion methods and tools to complete the UNESCO Sustainable Development Goals, which provide quality and equal education for people with disabilities. According to the World Health Organization, the number of people with severe visual impairment or blindness is almost 124 million. Today, music education programs for visually impaired in universities, conservatories, foundations, and schools in many countries are using traditional education methods such as learning by listening. However, this outdated method does not allow the student to graduate and become a professional. We have the method and innovative tools that allow the visually impaired person become a professional musician. We provide this unique inclusive methodology with instructions by digital application in three languages, Portuguese, Spanish and English, for web, tablets and mobiles, and also 3D printed plans for constructions of these inclusive materials.